Hey guys, today is the very last game of FIFA. It's really sad, but oh well, it was a really great run, a lot of great games. So I'm going to go into Jack Astors and I'm going to ask a whole bunch of people about FIFA and let's see what they don't know about FIFA. Are you guys all for Germany too?
Yes.
No, I'm for Argentina.
You're for Argentina? Do you guys have a Mexican on?
No, that's true. You guys have better summer. I've
got $5. Oh, you have $5 on your
bed for? I have $25 at Argentina.
Is that bad?
If they win, I get $100.
Oh, that's nice. That's a really good deal.
Great deal.
What's your name, sir?
My head?
How long have you been watching FIFA for?
Oh, my gosh.
All your life? Have you always been an Argentina fan?
To be honest with you.
Okay. Germany. Why aren't you wearing Germany shirt then?
Because I'm supporting my daughter.
Oh, that's so sweet. Which one is your daughter? Is that your daughter in law?
Your daughter. I have a daughter.
That's your daughter. Why are you voting for Argentina?
My niece is half Argentinian, half Indian.
Okay.
So, family, my brother married Argentinian, and I love the Argentinian team. And I think.
When Ronaldo missed that shot.
You mean Messi?
No!
No. Oh, so you're doing one of those things where you see if like people actually I see Jimmy Kimmel do that. No, I know my shit.
May the best team win, right?
No, may Argentina win.
Like I know and just kind of fit it in, but yeah, I totally predicted that Germany was gonna win from the beginning. Thank you very much. Anyways guys, don't forget to subscribe and share, and I will see you guys next week. Bye.